let's look at the differential results for a 60-year-old female pilot with dyspnea, erythroderma, fever, myalgia, and a non-productive cough. Each diagnosis can be represented visually in a number of ways: a photo, medical illustration, radiology image, pathology, and more. We also use Symticons to display hallmark symptoms of diagnoses. The red banner indicates diagnoses that are potentially life-threatening emergencies. The yellow triangle indicates diagnoses that require immediate attention and could leave a patient with permanent organ damage if left untreated. Each diagnosis has a match strength indicator under its name. This tells you how many of your findings match the diagnosis you're considering. In each tab, diagnoses are sorted by best to worst match. You can find out quickly which findings don't match by hovering over the diagnosis. Erythroderma and the pilot occupation are not strong findings for COVID-19, so they are crossed out. Underneath the image are icons that quickly guide you to more information about the diagnosis. The camera icon indicates how many images are available in our database for each diagnosis. There are 97 images connected to COVID-19. A plane icon indicates the diagnosis may be travel-related. A pill icon, as shown under drug-induced hypersensitivity syndrome, indicates the diagnosis can be caused by a medication reaction. To learn more about what you can find on each diagnosis page, watch the Search for a Diagnosis tutorial next.